minutes ago. Besides, I don't want to hit anything.
I am a passenger.
Did I miss him?
By him, you mean me, barely.
Not you, the blur. Okay. You're gonna be fine. I know you're gonna be fine. Everyone I've ever hit was all right. I think you should have a doctor take a look at him. I'm starting to think that lightning fried his brain. Really? You too.
I need you to keep away from me.
With what? A joint laser gun?
There's obviously something.
He's annoying, and I can't seem to get within 10 feet of him without getting sick. I think we should call him Clarky.
First to marry the girl, now he's dating her. That was subtle, Lois. Good.
I don't mean to be rude, Mrs. Kent, but did you crack open the cooking sherry?
Of course not.
Hallucinating would be imagining Clark Kent going off to the big city to make his mark in the world. Maybe you ought to try breath mint syrup.
You know this whole orange and green thing you got going? Looks like Flipper threw up.
Clark is no different than any other red-blooded male. His brain? It's not his commanding officer.
No, that girl's one step short of a demon seed.
Just give me that.
Harley crashed and burned on that one.
Must be a daily ritual for you.
Smile?
I think you're about to lose some teeth if you don't.
Because I'm me. Hello.